You know, good to see you. I know it's a frustrating result at the weekend, but you always take positives and lessons from results like that. What did you take from this one?
A lot of things. That the competition requires a lot of concentration. I think that we were surprised in the beginning of the game with this free kick that got us out of position. One lesson that we have to know immediately, you have to organize faster and get the shape sooner and be better positioned. But at the same time, all the things that we've done was good things, and we move on to the other one. It's always the same analysis, no matter what result you have. It's important is that you analyze the performance, you analyze the things that you want to do, the things that you want to progress, what you want to build, which players can do different positions, because we have a small squad. There's a lot of aspects that go far beyond the result, far beyond the result.
Yeah, it's Manchester United again. It's fairly unusual that you would play a team so close together in the two matches. But I know from your things you've said in the press conference, you never view it that it would be any kind of similar to what you've gone before. It will be something new, won't it?
Yeah, always a new game, always a new game. And you know that you're going to face a fantastic opponent, Man United. But we have the strength of our pack. We're going to play in Molineux. That night was inspirational for all of us. And we'll try to repeat it, but knowing that it's going to be a new challenge. So don't look at your past, focus on your present and prepare well your future.
You mentioned it there, though, just finally, if you could have something that was similar to that, it would be the atmosphere that was created in that ground.
The most important. And I know it's going to happen tomorrow. I know it's going to happen tomorrow. Our friend's going to be there, so it's good.